Guys, look. It's the Grimace shake. I've always wanted to try this. It's actually not that bad.